Is that the new book?
Yeah, things are gonna be pretty crazy for me after the release. Los Angeles in January, San Francisco, and the whole West Coast thing, really. I'm told to expect big things out there.
You sound like you're bragging.
That's because I am bragging.
We can probably find you a lighter weight jacket.
Let's just keep this jacket on me and take the photograph sooner rather than later. I can't breathe here, and you seem to resent my presence.
Well, you're a cruel, miserable person.
I loved your book. Of course, I had achieved considerably more than you by now.
You'll need a country retreat.
Stay with me.
Rub two sticks together. Make a fire.
I hope this will be good for us, but especially for me.
I feel him weighing on me more in his absence than I did when he was around.
Where is he?
He's just gone.
You are selfish and unsentimental.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
On the contrary.
He used to bring other women here so he could cheat on my mother.
So no family vacation.
Only horrible, traumatic ones.
You are selfish and unsentimental.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
On the contrary.
He used to bring other women here so he could cheat on my mother.
So no family vacation.
Only horrible, traumatic ones.
This seems like a less than ideal place to carry on.
Is it because you have a girlfriend?
It's because it's gauche to grope and kiss in public.
Well, you're putting her in an ugly situation. I'm proud of you, boy.
Do you ever make a decision that at the time seems sound but quickly reveals itself to be empty?
Goodbye, Philip. I don't like you.
Only want to be thought as a talented writer and not as a real person?
Yeah.